and Aubrey.
All right, tell me about your guys' fits.
So, I got this at Men's Warehouse. I don't really know much about it other than I like it.
It's fancy. It's fancy. All right, tell me about your dress.
I got it from Stacy's online. It's kind of big at the top, but other than that, she's beautiful.
We're eating.
Who am I here with?
John Anderson.
John, how does it feel to be on Pumpkin?
Well, it's my first year at Weedsport, so I'd say it means quite a lot.
It's almost like you're a celebrity.
Something like that, maybe one day.
What are we wearing today?
The first suit I found on the shelves over at some random suit shop in Syracuse.
Okay. Well, we hope you have fun, John.
Thank you.
For yourself, how do you feel about winning prom king?
Well, that being said, my first year at Weedsport, you know, I think it says something about the other guys, and I'm just that much better than all of them.
Basically. Okay, how do you feel about winning prom queen?
I wasn't expecting it, but I'm happy, I guess.
Your runner-ups are?
I thought it would have been, like, Olivia.
I most definitely thought Jack Hopkins was going to win.
Who am I here with?
Sally.
Isaiah Richardson.
Alright, how are you guys feeling about prom?
It's okay.
It's getting started really slow, but working there.
Tell me about your outfit.
He didn't want to wear green, but I got it anyway.
Got a little black on black, green bow tie, a little watch for it.
Okay. So, were you expecting the prom king and queen to be prom king and queen this year?
No.
No, ma'am.
All right, you guys have a great prom.
Thank you.
Who am I here with?
Atalo.
Tell me about your outfit.
I got it at Macy's for $200.
Okay, period. How you feel about prom right now?
It's all right. I don't think there's enough people here.
Okay, are you going to dance tonight?
Of course.
Okay. You don't want to bust something out for us, right?
Nah.
Okay, we can't let it. It's low key. All right. So, did you think the people who won prom king and queen were gonna win?
Nah.
No. Who did you think was gonna win?
I thought Owen and Keegan.
Okay. Right. Who all am right. I here with?
Ayla Stark.
Gabby Jeffers.
Tell me about your guys' dresses.
I got my dress from Prom Central.
I got mine from Boom Babies.
How are we feeling about prom so far?
It's been fun so far.
I think it's been pretty fun too.
So, were you expecting the prom king and queen to be the prom king and queen this year?
Expecting the queen, but not the king, but I'm loving it.
Same. I thought it was going to be someone else, but we love John.
All right. I hope you guys have a good prom. Okay. Who am I here with?
Molly.
So how do you feel about this prom so far?
It's pretty fun. I think everyone looks really good.
Since this is your first time going to prom, what would you give advice to the younger people coming to prom next year?
I would just say that try to make the best of it, because for some people it only happens once. And it's just like a really fun high school experience.
Thank you.
They wish and I wish and I wish and I wish and they wish on me. Yeah. I've been moving calm, don't start no trouble with me. Trying to keep it peaceful is a struggle for me. Don't pull up at 6 a.m. to come.